to the salad. This is the tomato and the lettuce. So I'm gonna just have a little bit of it.
It's day three. Yeah. Not long left, guys. We can do this. Today, tomatoes on the table. I'm going to be having it with this delicious Cypriot cheese called halloumi. I'm going to be grilling it and having it with tomatoes and some coriander and a bit of lemon. To do this, I just get the pan and spray some olive oil and cut the cheese into three slices and into the pan. This cheese is a semi-naked and ripened brine cheese made from a mixture of goat's and sheep's milk and sometimes cow's milk. It has a high melting point and so can be easily fried or grilled. Nutritionally, halloumi is an excellent source of calcium, providing 70% of the adult recommended daily allowance in one portion. That's great. So once it starts to heat up on one side, you can see it turning brown. You just turn it over on the other side so that it gets brown and golden as well. This shouldn't take more than 5 minutes. Then you slice up some juicy beefsteak tomatoes. Tomatoes are the major dietary source of the antioxidant lycopene, which has been linked to many health benefits, including reduced risk of heart disease and cancer. They're also a great source of vitamin C and folate. Come on, who wouldn't want this on their plate? To serve it up, just put the tomato, the grilled halloumi on top, and add the coriander. Squeeze a bit of lemon, and ta-ra! Done. Look at this salad. Come on, guys, you can tell me this is not delicious. So I thought to complement the red tomatoes, I'll wear my red hoodie. There goes my head shaking. Well done, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, a place where healthy living is made easy. Congratulations, you are done with day four. Imagine the kind of benefit you're going to receive after all this is finished. Until next time, God bless you. Bye-bye.